Okay, Wing Commander 4. This came out in 1996. And just like good old Microsoft, about every other game was bugged in one way or another. This particular game does not like you using the escape key to go through cutscenes. I've had it hang up on me, I've had it crash me back to desktop, all sorts of things. So try to avoid using the escape key, because it just does not like it. Sometimes it works, most of the time it does not. So again, I want to not have them track me. So I'm going to go to Manage Installation, Configure. Make sure Local Sync is turned off. And then we're going to play. Now, I'm going to cut through a lot of this. The same thing with the previous one. You have no volume control or anything until you're into the game. So once you get into the game, the first thing you want to do is save it. Because every time you start up, you've got to go through this loud music stuff until you get to the able to get to the console. Because if you try to escape pass through the stuff, it can mess you up. Okay? It's just the way that it is. So let's get started. So, a couple of other things about this game that is positive. Graphics are a bit better. You have an actual roll left and roll right. I believe there's even a strafe left and strafe right. I don't know about up and down. The targeting system is about the same as Wing Commander 3. You just follow that, put the little diamond and follow that tracking. The same, you cannot really adjust much of anything until you get through onto the ship and into the console. When you first get started, I'll mention this later as well, you're going to get in, Maniac's going to come get you. As soon as you're in the cockpit and flying, you can Alt-O and make some changes there. And that's about it on the short term. Just remember, same storyline, be careful how you answer stuff, because it will reflect later in the game when you're talking to other people. So read the manual. All the keystrokes are not intuitive. And there is a manual and there's a player's guide. I believe it's the player's guide that is the one that gives you all the key commands, while the manual is actually just covers ships and stuff. But you'll get both of them in there. So let's get going.
We're scheduled to hop a shuttle at the Orlando Depot to make the jump to Seoul.
So, once you make it through the whole initial cutscene and so on, you and Maniac are flying back. He's going to challenge you, blah, blah, blah. However, before you accept anything, you'll notice that it's still blowing your ears out. If you go Alt-O, as in Oscar, this brings up everything. You can set up your music, gameplay, all of that. I reset it. It auto-sets for joystick. I set it back to mouse. Detail high, video mode, super VGA. I turn off the jitters. Your skill levels. Cameras, don't worry about them. Collision off, invulnerable, all of that. Don't worry about it. Here. Sound and speech, you want on. In this case, I'm going to leave it off, otherwise you won't be able to hear me. And then you go back into the game, and then you can either accept or reject his fight. Okay, here. After you've went your little sequences and so on, and you're ready to land. This one you can manually land or auto land. So I'm going to go blue point, Need clearance?
Need clearance.
Welcome to Blue Point, gentlemen. You have clearance.
You have to control your speed. Okay? Once you're in, you come to a full stop. And you've landed. Taking off is the same way. Either auto or manually take off. If you run into one of the walls, the floor, or the ceiling, you're going to take damage or die. Be aware of that.
Remember our bet?
I was hoping you'd forget, Captain.
Look what the solar winds blew in. Welcome aboard, Colonel. One card draw for the next drink.
Some of these newbies rattle on about what if this happened, what if that happened. This is the brain case, I tell them. Make good use of it. Now.
If you're going to manually take off, be sure you're centered first. And it's that easy. Once you're in flight, then you can auto. And then you go through it as normal. Welcome to Wing Commander 4.